Vikings, and welcome back to this episode of Mount Black Bannerlord with Robin of Lockley. Before we start, I'll just say sorry for not uploading one on Wednesday with Valdemar the Great, but sometimes I'm just getting these down periods where I just don't want to do anything, and I had just one from Monday to Wednesday, so it was just like I kinda didn't want to do anything. I was just watching YouTube all the time and watching movies and so on, so it's just like these dark periods of my life, and sometimes it's just a little bit annoying. So that is why there was no episode out, so I will say I'm nearly back now. Just save in between the intro, but we will pick up where we left off nearly last time, because we were in a different war with the Western Empire, but the main quests, or what you call a quest line, just popped in between episode, and now we are at war with the Western Empire and the Southern Empire. So we are battling those two empires, but the Southern Empire is not as strong as the Western Empire, so I think the deal is with the Western. So we will take this castle back from us. And it's just annoying when I get those down humor kind of periods of times. It's just like I get scared of something that is stupid of getting scared off, and then it's just kind of like I don't want to do anything because I'm thinking too much. So that is why there was no episode out on Wednesday. I just didn't have the mind to do it. Really. Who leveled up? Let's see, travel speed by Pi Morale. Yeah, I'm sure we'll take that. That's a huge army waiting for us. I just want to take most of the southern part down here they hold. I think that could be the main play here. Because we have an army up in the north, I just don't know if it can hold. That's my main concern. Called my brother to my men at arms. I just wanna. I was thinking about setting him up for an army or so, but then these popped, and then I didn't want to put him in anything really. You can go there. I don't want you in the front line, so you can go with my wife, and that's. Who's shooting me? first. That one I could, guys. Somebody in here. Yes, I'll take it. I need to gear my brother up so he can do stuff. You are there. And then I bought these. Oh, I actually had some that was better. Here we go, now he's kind of looking like a lord. Need a better helmet to him though. He has a heavy rounded shield, he doesn't have the best sword. No, you'll be an X-Men, I think. That's fine. Oh, they're pushing up here. Oh, he is going there, so can we deal with that? Or can he deal with that, I should say. Let's try to get up and help him. somebody cheating. Oh, that was stupid.
If you please, stop.
I think that's, yeah. Are they coming to me? Yes, they are.
Troop, form a shield wall! Soldiers! Forward!
Engage. to get that now, because he is going in for the siege. How many does he have? 85, that's not enough. Oh, hopefully the AI doesn't shit this into bits. Let's go over and put the lords over here. We are winning against the Western Empire. We have also pushed them quite a bit. Imperial ones I can get rid of, and Azurae as well. Britannia pig wars, no thanks. Militia, no thanks. Can I keep a dungeon donate? Can we push for this one down here? Do we have enough sprint for that? Oh, what are you doing? Up to 50 now. They are pushing our big army or big city over there. That's actually fine. Don't want to keep that otherwise, so. There's two parties in here. And then I think after that I need to release our parties in this army. so they can go and replenish a bit. Salt. Ooh, there's a Colosseum in here. Holy crap. Shoot, of course. just a cheeky save. Let's try with two siege towers this time. Thank you.
We are at your mercy.
Actually also need a banner. Nice. And that is that army gone. Breaking the Western Empire, and he actually also defeated that siege down and noise. And Sturgia is coming back over here. Holy crap! It's turning to our advantage. Then if we could push this down here. Oh, they are actually taking a lot down here. More than I thought. So let's see if we can find some lords we can attack. So we can break them a little smidge more.
Well. It's been a while.
Run! There was too many. Is attacking up here. Let's go and attack them. And break their last defense.
Under my command! Troops! Take over command! Not that great though. Could actually, if
if they were gathering to me pretty fast. Then we could go and attack another castle down in the south. Or we could go once and redo this over here. Let's go over and see who we're seating over here. If we can get there before it gets taken. The Southern Empire, okay. But they are not sieging yet. How many are there in there? 500. Oh, should we do this? I don't think we will, because they will not help us. But if we could break in, how much would that cost us? Go ahead and do that, because that will give us 500 more. Let's do that, and then, yeah, let's see, then they unsiege, because we're too many now. Southern Empire. the army away so they don't disband just on top of this huge army that is down here. But that costs us, on the other hand, on Western Empire. And they are teaching Verona again. This time I can't really do much about it. Let me join, and go. Yeah, we'll lose this one over here, I think. Because right now we need to focus. No! Go here! We can do this. Charge! God dang it.
Hear me!
Thank you. Anything worth anything? Not really. And we have enough money right now, so go ahead. Why do we want to push there? I don't know. Because that's a stupid place to go and push them. Taking them out there again. Western Empire. Is that war with three factions? Okay, they are getting beaten. We at war with Southern Empire as well. But they are also getting beaten by Crusades. To our favor, it seems. But they have gained a lot on us in a few by now. So I think I'll end it here, guys. Maybe I'll just go ahead and finish the war with the Western Empire in between episodes, because it seems like the AI doesn't figure out how to do that. So with that said, guys, if you have enjoyed it, remember you can always leave a like. It's much appreciated. It helps me out, and it also is much appreciated that I can see you guys. I like my content. Otherwise, you can also leave a comment, and the only way you can support me right now is by subscribing to my channel and hit the notification button so you get a notification every time I upload a video so you can see it. Otherwise, you can follow my Twitch channel. I will be streaming there after the summer holidays, hopefully when I get my new PC. So go over there and follow me and hit the notification button as well. And all my socials is with links down in the description below, beside my Discord. Of a game on Twitch, or just talking with me and all the other guys about any random subject or a game you want to talk about or anything like that, please remember to go in and check my Discord community server out. So with that said, guys, I'll see you Vikings next time. See ya.